what I remember, what I learned, I suppose, about making early thrillers that I did was how important reacting is as opposed to acting. Is really assessing your environment and feeling the feelings of reaction.